Jinger Duggar and Jeremy Vuolo have different tastes in movies, so do Joanna Duggar and Austin Forsyth. Jinger Duggar and Jeremy Vuolo have wildly different tastes when it comes to movies. According to the Duggar family blog, sisters Jinger and Joanna were asked about what they and their husbands agree and disagree on during their recent interview published in the print edition of Us Weekly. Both girls revealed that entertainment is responsible for causing the most discord in their relationships. When Jinger Duggar was asked what she and her pastor husband Jeremy Vuolo have the most disagreements over, she revealed that sometimes it can be hard for them to compromise on date night. This is because the Counting on Stars don't enjoy the same genres of movies. Sometimes if we want to watch a movie, Jeremy likes more action movies, and I like more sweet movies, the Duggar daughter revealed. It will likely surprise some longtime Duggar fans to learn that Jinger's husband has her watching secular action movies at all. In their book Growing Up Duggar, she and her three older sisters Jana, Jill, and Jessa wrote that their parents have very strict rules on what movies the family is allowed to watch. They list a few examples of what might be playing on their parents' projector on movie night at the Duggar house, and most of the titles are Christian films produced by the same faith-based production company. They include Fireproof, Courageous, Facing the Giants, and Flywheel. Jinger didn't elaborate on what her idea of a sweet movie is, so it's possible that she's still most comfortable sticking to the faith-oriented movies that she grew up with. However, now that the Counting on star is a married woman, she doesn't have to. As reported by the Hollywood Gossip, the Duggar girls are taught that their husbands get to write the household rules after they get married. So if Jeremy says that Jinger can watch chick flicks and Harry Potter, then she can add such movies to their Netflix queue. Harry Potter definitely would have been out of the question when she was still living at home with her parents. In Growing Up Duggar, she and her sisters explain why movies depicting magic use are a big no-no. One specific thing that our parents have always been careful about is magic, which often shows up in children's movies, they write. As harmless as it may seem, it's not a joke in God's eyes. Magic, sorcery, witches, spell casting, and the like are all part of a demonic realm that God wants us to stay away from. Jinger actually was allowed to watch the occasional secular movie when she was still living with her parents, as long as it was a classic that promoted honesty, respect of parents, and reverence for God. A family favorite was Sergeant York, but Jim Bob and Michelle Duggar weren't completely comfortable with the movie because it includes a scene that shows a woman and man kissing before they're married. According to Joanna Duggar, she still prefers watching the family-friendly classic movies that earned her parents' stamp of approval when she was growing up. However, her husband Austin Forsyth would rather watch history movies about war and things like that. While the Duggar girls and their husbands might disagree on what to watch on movie night, the spouses agree on certain things that make going out easier. According to Joanna, choosing a place to eat is rarely a problem for her and Austin because they both love going to Olive Garden. As for Jinger, she never has any complaints about what her husband chooses to wear when they head to the local theater. "We have a lot in common," she said of her husband. "I think he's super good with fashion, and so I love that." Like our video. Subscribe our channel. Comment and share.